Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Saturday paid homage to late freedom fighter Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose on his birth anniversary at the National Archives of India. Prime Minister Modi viewed the declassified files related to Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose and thereafter released digital copies of the same. The National Archives of India is placing 100 files relating to Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose in public domain after preliminary conservation treatment and digitization. Narendra Modi also met family members of Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose.